Action. Welcome to Andrea's and my channel. Our channel that we decided for a while, but we wanted to start it officially today. But for those that don't know me, my name's Xavier.
Andrea.
And we have a special treat. We're going to go into depth of what this YouTube channel is going to entail. But for those that have been waiting and been bugging, if you don't know, we kind of got engaged.
Kind of.
Yeah, well, we did. We got engaged. About 3 months ago in December.
Three?
It's been 3 months.
That's two and a half.
Okay, two and a half. If you want to get technical here. But yeah, so we're going to show you little montage clips of our engagement in Guatemala in December. So enjoy, and we'll get back to you in just a little bit.
We'll get back to you as soon as possible.
So it is right now, I have some big news. It's December 5th, guys, Thursday. All right, let me just cut straight. I'm going to talk to Andrea's parents asking their permission for me to marry Andrea. Now, I have no doubt in my mind that, of course, they want me to marry their daughter. But I do want to take into consideration their opinion and obviously see how they feel about it. And obviously ask to see if they feel like it's the right time. I'm pretty set about it, and it's been a couple weeks of me really thinking and praying about it. And I didn't think. A month ago, if you asked me that if I was gonna do this, I would have never thought this. But I think they kind of expect what I'm gonna ask. So I'm hoping, and I think they know. Yeah, so. Let's go see what happens. If you're watching this, we're probably engaged. Wow. It's kind of nervous, but I'm excited. I'm actually excited about it, and I'm really happy. So, let's see. I'm here. Wish me luck. I kind of just got nervous. I wasn't nervous, but now I am. Pray for me. Okay. So we're about an hour away from me asking her. I'm trying to be not too loud because I'm like at the roof right now. I'm not trying to be too loud so she doesn't hear me. But so you guys get a sneak peek of the ring. Oh, fire. Hopefully y'all can see that. Ah, that's enough. You gotta wait for the moment. With every minute, I'm kind of getting a little nervous. I was more excited, like all week and leading up to it. But yeah, you can see I'm nervous now. Last night I couldn't even sleep. I kept like dreaming, thinking, and like waking up like worried about the plans and how it's supposed to go, however it's supposed to go, however way it ends up being, and however way you guys see it in the video. It's all according to God's plan. And I couldn't give enough thanks to him. And of course to Andre's family and my parents and just everybody who's ever supported us. So, anyways, I'll probably see you guys at the church. Flip side.
Comprender que no sé cómo expresarme bien. Si tal vez pudiera hacerte ver que no hay otra mujer mejor que tú para mí.
Si tal vez me harías muy feliz. Sí, tal vez me lo podrías decir. Sí, tal vez detalle a detalle podrías conquistarme, sería tuya.
Te quiero tanto, 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 tanto. Tanto, 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 para mí no hay nada igual, no lo hay. Te quiero tanto, 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 tanto amor, que ya no puedo más, no, ya no puedo más. Tal vez el mundo aprenderá con nuestro amor lo bello que es amar.
Y tal vez lo vuelva a repetir, pareja por pareja, el mundo entero al fin.
Te quiero tanto, 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 cada día un poco más.
Show the ring. Hey, so we're engaged.
And if anyone asks, no, I did not have any idea. That's what everyone's asking.
Yeah, so now she's a fiance.
Fiance.
All right, enjoy the video. There it is. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
It was the best day ever that day. Happiest day of my life. I think we're going to do a reaction video of the video you just watched.
Of us actually watching it.
Yeah, of us. Because I haven't even seen the footage at all.
No, you haven't.
No.
No, you didn't see the video? You didn't see, like, the little video from my camera of me putting the ring on you? No.
No. So, you're going to see that. You're going to see more videos of us, like, going to the gym and just being us, I guess.
Yeah, food adventures, our wedding plan adventures.
Oh, yeah, our wedding planning.
Just our daily life stuff. Not obviously everything, just because we're not there yet, but we do want to post.
I don't know how to edit.
Frequent videos as often as we can. Hopefully, maybe like once a week.
Yeah.
We'll try for that. We'll shoot for that.
Weekly vlogs.
Yes. So stay tuned. I don't know what we're going to call our channel. I think for right now it's just going to be Andrea next.
Yeah.
And we'll see how that goes.
And then it will turn to the Mags or the Magallanes.
Yes, the Magallanes channel. I don't know. Someone come up with a name for us.
Yeah, there you go.
For our channel. But until then, I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you guys subscribe.
Please subscribe.
Please subscribe.
We'll do a giveaway at 1,000 subscribers.
That's kind of far.
So that's cool.
Well, you never know. That's true.
Yeah.
Shoot for the stars.
Yeah. Shoot for the moon. You'll land in the stars.
But no, you always say it's the other way.
Okay, go.
It's shoot for the stars land on the moon. She always says it's shoot for the moon.
Okay, go ahead.
But go ahead with what?
Finish it.
Okay. Well, like again, hit that subscribe button and just give us a follow. Shout us out if you enjoy these videos. And give us a thumbs up with my crooked thumb here.
Thumbs up, like, subscribe. Oh, wait. Thumbs up is a like, right?
Yes.
Thumbs up, comment, and subscribe.
What she said. Gotta get used to saying that. Deuces.